Hello everyone and welcome back to another concert vlog of mine. So as you can see, I went to see Lauv on his tour in Minneapolis. And Minneapolis was the first stop of the tour, so I was literally going in there and blind of what the setlist was going to be, which never really happens at all. Throughout the video, you're going to see that there are some moments that I'm just like, oh my god, or like, what? You could tell like I was surprised that he did perform some songs and that was on the set list. His opening act was Hayley Kiyoko and she was amazing. I never really listened to her solo stuff. Obviously she's in Lemonade Mouth, so I've always known who she was, but never listened to her solo stuff, but she was amazing. And since then I've been listening to her stuff and she is so amazing. Plus she has the same spelling as my name, and which I never see that, so yeah. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this concert vlog of Lauv's Off Nothing Tour in Minneapolis.
I'm never all I know is getting lost in the night of the stars. Falling lost in the moment of yours. They pull me in the moment. You end up owning. People may be watching. Hard to mind. Cause everything feels right. Everything feels like Paris in the rain.
What?
Everything rains. Even in a fancy town, the bones that we can't pronounce. The sand in our brain. It's like Paris in the rain. When I wave your heart, when I wave your heart. Feelings they come and they go that they took. Feelings they come and they go now with you. The late nights in the street, lots of people with the makeup and the whole world pissed out.
Everything feels right. Everything feels like Paris in the rain.
What?
Paris in the rain. We live in the instant sun. The bones that we can't pronounce. So you're great. It's like Paris.
excited to see every single fucking person jumping with me. Know, but I just put out a new album a few days ago. Hell yeah. This next song is about the anxiety of falling in love and pushing people away and just being shitty at it. So, When I pull you closer, girl, I can't explain. Happy to be on tour again. This is fucking night one of the tour. Yeah! We're only way into the show. We're gonna get a hell of a lot more emotional. We're gonna get a hell of a lot more crazy. Yeah! I expect some dancing. I can't really dance, so I need you guys to dance with me, please. But this next song is off of my last album that I put out right before everything shut the fuck down. And it's a song that means a lot to me because I kind of wrote it realizing that I was just like going so far in a direction where I thought so much about what people thought about me and was like so focused on like the internet and like social media, and I stopped like paying attention to my friendships and like my family and like a lot of shit like that, and it was super fucked up and it was just going in a bad direction, and this song kind of helped me realize that. I don't know what the moral is other than let's just have a good time. This song is called Drugs and the Internet.
Another life, another story. Shit, I thought that I was boring. What about 3 a.m.? That's when I call my friends. We hit the bus in my Sapphire. Shit, I said I'm never trying. It's never gonna end.
Wait, actually, hold on. I need to take my shoes off. I need to take my fucking shoes off. Let me do this again. I'm trying to be cozy over here. Oh, fuck. Let's hope I don't fall.
Another life, another story. She walked out, said I was boring. About 3 a.m. That's when I called my friends. We hit the bus and I start flying. Shit, I said I'm never trying. So the better end. Every now and then I wonder what it feels like to be more than I am.
I'm trying to find some drugs in the internet. Oh shit, am I on it yet? Drugs in the internet. Oh shit, am I a winner yet? Look quick, yeah, how you been again? No one's back home with the drink and cigarette.
Oh, I'm gonna close my actions, all my actions. in my head. Now I'm laying in my bed and I can't get out my head. It's all because what? Drives me insane. Stop. This next song, what do I want to say about this next song? I don't know, honestly, like I was going to talk right before this, but I honestly just want to hear the fucking song. So let's just play the song. Honestly, this song is just about letting go fully and having an amazing time. So let's go. Talk into the mic stand instead of the mic. That's fucking crazy. I'm literally totally sober. That's insane. Guys, I still get fucking nervous as hell. Yeah.
songs in a row, what the fuck? Crazy. We didn't have to get into all of that because that's no fun. But I was just feeling very existential and questioning everything, and was just like trying to figure out why I do all this. And it was a very weird, hard experience. But I'm just really thankful to be here today. I'm really thankful to be with you guys now. I see it from a whole new perspective, where I just can appreciate it so much deeper. So thank you guys so much for all of the like years you guys have been coming to shows. Thank you guys for being here. I mean, like, everything that happened over the past like whatever, like since I put out my very first song in 2015, it was like all an insanely novel experience to me. And like I was just a kid who wanted to like write songs and be an artist since I was like 12. And then like stuff started to happen, and I had no idea what the fuck to do with that. And like, I don't know. But I'm just really fucking thankful to be here, so thank you. But I'm gonna play another old song. This is off of I Met You When I Was 18. I wrote this song right after the breakup and then moving to LA. And it's just about like that stage in life where you know you love somebody a lot, but you also like have to experience so much more and figure your shit out. I was just graduating college, and it was my first relationship. And yeah, if you know the words, please sing along.
Watch those eyes, light up with spark, revealing the not good times. And you tell me all that I know. I've seen your soul grow just like a rose, made it through all of those thorns, growing to a woman I know.
Thank you.
It is killing me. Need to say goodbye, goodbye. When I really need to say, you know I am more. All I do is talk. To a bedroom floor, loving you will stay for so long. This truth guides, bumping with the both in the eyes. But it's either if I go wrong, it is getting me to say goodbye. Yeah.
This next song, I want to talk about something really quickly. I talk about this a lot in my socials, but it's something that's like really helped me a fuck ton, especially when everything shut down, and it's meditation. It's been something that's like super, super, super helped me with my anxiety and with my OCD and all my just intrusive thoughts and all the shit that's like really gotten in the way of me and enjoying the moment and actually being myself. And so I'm trying this thing I'm starting. I just announced it today. It's called Lauv's Meditation Club. Where you can call this, and every day I'm gonna put up a different meditation that I'm doing. I'm just gonna like guide it, because I find it so much helpful, so much more helpful when like somebody you know to a certain degree is the one guiding you. It's like super hard when you're just going on the apps and you just have like random people. And I know I'm also kind of a random person, but at least you listen to my music, so like maybe like but. Yeah, anyways, you can call it anytime if you want to meditate. This next song, what do I say about this song? This is one that I made the music video on my iPhone when I was at home. And it was just that, actually, I don't even need to say all this shit. I'm still trying to figure out how to talk again as a person.
songs of eyes and reaching over. I think I need a minute to figure out the choices and voices they're all in my head. Sometimes you make me feel crazy. Sometimes I swear I think you hate me like I'm. I need to walk, I need to walk, I need to get out here. So I need to know.
Make some noise for Aiden right now. Aiden is here. And Hayley Kiyoko. I want to thank them for being on this tour with me. It's going to be so much fun. Tonight, like I said, tonight's just another one. I'm so excited. Thank you guys for being here. This next song, you know, it's actually been kind of hard for me playing some of these new songs because I want to talk more about what they're really about, but sometimes I feel like some of it's a little like personal in this way, but then I'm like, well, I'm putting it out, so I might as well talk about it. So I apologize. However the fuck this sounds, I apologize. This next song was about a really bad LSD trip that I had. And yeah, where I felt very, very far away from somebody. And yeah, I do not recommend it. But it's a fun song. So let's have fun.
And it has to be called the shape of what's on my mind. Don't know that no existed. I'm not a single person. I'll be afraid in life. You might change your mind. Cause I just can't stop this pendulum in my head. Don't I know that all time is ticking? Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna go to this door. You got me waiting up. You might change my mind. Give me one more night.
Thank you. ever proud to be on the line in New York City. Tomorrow I'm wired, so know that I'm good as okay with me. To be drunk and alive in New York City. And have it some morning coffee, but I do the whole song. I like me better when I'm with you.
Let me hear you guys.
I like me better when I'm with you. I just want the first time.
So I don't make up my own feelings. I feel the game is just as fine. Why you do too much talking? I'm gonna have to tell you something.
I don't know.